Hello, this is Supercat222, and welcome to another episode of Super Time! Woo! And today, I'm going to be playing Plants vs. Zombies, Garden Warfare, and in future videos, if I'm allowed, I might do videos of PVZ GW2. Say there's no such thing as Plants vs. Zombies Garden War Fairground. Do you get it? War Fairground. Anyway. For this video, I'm going to be doing a garden knobs session. I'm going to set it to invite only so I can give myself a challenge to try and complete garden knobs by myself on crazy difficulty. Okay, I'm ready. Okay, 7, 6, 5, fart, wee, poo, bomb, 0. Right. Basics. Vanquish an enemy before they can take out your teammate to earn credit for saving an alley. Garden ops. Plant a garden and protect it from the zombies until Crazy Dave returns. And since I had a map on random, the map that this garden ops is set on is Jeweler Junction Night. So, which should I go for? Maybe peace. I think the plasma P because you can do charged shots. Okay, there's Crazy Dave's van over there. Okay, so we'll be starting in 4, 3, 2, 1. He has lived to collect. There he goes, flying off, probably using fart power. Right, which would be a good spot to plant a garden? Because I'll need to protect it from the zombies as soon as I plant it. This is on the highest difficulty. Crazy difficulty. And perhaps not rare because the zombies will have a bit of an advantage over there. Maybe in a train track. Across the train track. That could be the best garden spot available. I don't know. Maybe I should go for one over here. Okay. Right, now let's plant our lovely garden. He'll phone the zombies. What, phone the zombies? Where are enemies? Well, I've got to do the swim. I'm going to prepare my defenses. Yes. As best as possible. Zombies. I've run out to potted plants. Ugh. Oh, please heal up, plant. Let's have a well. Doom soon is alive. Phew, wave complete. Oh, I'm gonna see he's healing up. Thank goodness. What? Oh. Oh, thank goodness I'm healing. Do I need to break over these guys? Yes. Oh, KO'd again. And because I'm on single player, I can't be revived. Well, that was rather short. Short lived. Maybe I should try this again. Maybe about on Crash Course. And this time I'm going to be the sunflower because the sunflower can can heal your other plants, and you use the heal flower to heal herself. Okay, this is my next attempt. Don't risk garden ops, crazy difficulty. And at the moment, I seem to be having a crazy time. Power flower. Wow, she looks shocking. See Dave. Right, planted garden. It looks like a crashed zombie spaceship on a golf course. Okay. Here's power flower, who looks quite shocking. Okay, maybe not a gas. Garden here. It's near a zombie spaceship, so I don't know if the conditions would be quite good. Probably very smelly from zombie fart. Okay. Here I go to find a good spot for a garden. Meow. There's a swimming pool. Bonus garden. Oh. What does it mean? Bonus garden. I must get to it. Bonus garden, here I come. Oh. Looks like the same one as before. I'm going to go over here and it's on a bridge. Aha. I think this will do nicely. Plant. Pow, garden planted. Prepare your defenses. Because I've run out of potted plants again, I'm just going to have to rely on defeating the waves entirely entirely on myself. Did I just hit? Here was the zombies are coming. Oh! Oh my goodness! That must be very shocking. And there we are. They must be so shocked. Hey zombie, how are you feeling? Are you feeling so shocked? And great, I've been beaten. Absolutely beaten. I should have one more go really, seeing as that was short-lived. Very short-lived, wasn't it? Okay. I'll treat this as my last attempt. And After all, it is on crazy difficulty, the highest difficulty of Garden Ops in PvZ GW1. Okay, I'm going to treat this as my last attempt for Garden Ops on this video. But sometimes crazy time is for zombies. Right, I'm going to go as Power Flower because she seems to have a shocking effect. Shoot it, hit, bam. There it goes. Okay. Best not fall into water. Here I am at Port Scallywag. Looks like a nice little town. That certainly won't do. Maybe, yeah. I'll try building a garden on what looks like some kind of sip, I think. Yeah, it looks like a sip. Just get to the garden over here and see if the area around it looks any better. Okay. Looks like I'm going to have to make do with the one on the sip. If I want, because if I build it on high ground, zombies are less likely to take you by surprise from above. I just hope the zombies get sucked by Power Flower. I'm going to prepare a potted plant. There. Two-way heal.
They're coming.
Okay. Hopefully if I keep it up with that. With flower power. There. Should keep. I should be able to keep things up. Give myself a bonus attempt. Attempt then. Great. I'm not doing well, am I? The zombies are, despite getting a shocking effect, the zombies are winning. Ugh. just not going well, is it? Absolutely not going well. I should probably wait until the zombies are at the garden. Then I can try and get rid of them all at once just by damaging fewer zombies. Well, it looks like I've got Zomboss Estate. Yeah, the Zomboss Estate map. Oh, where's the plant garden? I think it should be on this hill. Let's look for mushrooms and watch them explode. Or more accurately, fart. Let's make the mushrooms fart. A gold garden. Must protect that one. On, we must do. Come on. I hope this works. I hope this attempt helps. It actually works because this is my final attempt. Begging to win a fight. Must be my health. At the garden, stay healthy. Ah, foot soldier! Ouch. Your flower. Yeah. knocked out again. Great. Can't believe it. Absolute total failure. 4 attempts on crazy difficulty and didn't succeed on a single one. I succeeded on none of them. Absolutely none of them. How very annoying with the indignity of it all. Well, I suppose that sometimes hero characters don't always get the last to laugh. The villains do. Well, thank you guys for watching. Please remember to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. And please remember, new video every Saturday. And if I can't record and need to travel, then if I'm allowed to do so, of course, I'll upload even more videos to make up for a time I might be away. Thanks for watching these crazy epic fails. Hope you enjoyed the video containing those rather funny ways to die, and bye!